This is Henry. Around the age of 14, Henry realized he was homosexual. When Henry's parents found out, they kicked him out of the house. Because of the lack of support, Henry began couch surfing and often resorted to shelters in secret. The stress of his living conditions and experiences with bullying and harassment led Henry to drop out of school. Living below the poverty line and struggling with mental health issues, Henry then turned to alcohol and drugs as a coping mechanism. If Henry continues this path of immense stress and poor lifestyle choices, he could later face liver disease, cardiovascular disease, suicide, HIV, dental health issues, and post-traumatic stress disorder, just to name a few. Stressors associated with homelessness and poverty have a positive relationship with cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and chronic illness. Henry has the ability to reach out for help, but due to social exclusion, he fears discrimination and losing his dignity.
Henry is not alone. There are many others just like Henry that experience social exclusion.
For example, the Canadian homeless population alone ranges between 150,000 to 300,000 people.
Social exclusion is defined as an expression of unequal relations of power among groups in society, which then determine unequal access to economic, social, political, and cultural resources.
Factors that influence social exclusion include age, culture, low literacy, sexual orientation, homelessness, gender, low income, religion, and immigration, to name a few. Most individuals that deal with social exclusion have faced discrimination that prevents them from obtaining the resources they need, leading them to unhealthy circumstances. For example, older generations that are lesbian, gay, or bisexual today have difficulty trusting healthcare providers due to past experiences of prejudice. Social exclusion is a serious issue where major power imbalances need to be addressed so that individuals and groups like Henry can begin to lead healthy lives.
Thank you.